आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो इन दिस क्वेश्चन एज यू कैन सी वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द ग्राफ ऑफ एफ एक्स इक्वल्स टू मैक्सिमम 2 साइन एक्स कॉमा 1 माइनस कॉस एक्स एंड एक्स बिलोंग्स टू वेयर एक्स बिलोंग्स टू 0 कॉमा पाई एंड वी हैव टू ऑल्सो फाइंड द रेंज ऑफ जी एक्स मिनिमम 2 साइन एक्स एंड 1 माइनस कॉस एक्स वेयर एक्स बिलोंग्स टू 0 कॉमा पाई। ओके, सो फर्स्ट व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, सो नाउ लेट्स सॉल्व इट। सो हेयर फर्स्ट इट इज गिवन दैट वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द ग्राफ ऑफ, सो वी विल टेक जी वन एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू 2 साइन एक्स, ओके, एंड जी टू एक्स इक्वल्स टू, एज वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द ग्राफ ऑफ दिस, सो आई एम टेकिंग दिस पार्ट एज जी वन एंड दिस पार्ट इज जी टू। जी टू एक्स इक्वल्स टू 1 माइनस कॉस एक्स। नाउ फर्स्ट व्हेन यू पुट जी वन 0 यू विल गेट जी वन पाई, या एंड means when you put g1 0 and g1 pi also 0 in this, so these both the values will be equal to 0, so g and g1 pi by 2 is equal to 2. Okay, we are calculating the coordinates that how the graph will be formed, and here when g2 x is sin x means it is greater than 0 only when we can see that x belongs to 0 comma pi. Okay, then it will be greater than 0. So, the g2 dash x. So, the g2 dash x is increasing. Okay. And so, when you put this 0 and g2 pi by 2, you will get here 1. And here g2 pi equals to 2. So when you draw the graph of the function, so I am drawing here the graph of the function like this, and here it is like this. So this is my y part, this is my x part, okay, and I am labeling it. This is 0, this is pi by 2, this is pi, it is 1, it is 2, here is minus 1. So as you can see that for 2 sin x means sin x graph, it crosses from 0 to pi by 2. As we have calculated here, as you can see, we have calculated here that it's range from 0 to pi. So it is from 0 to pi in this graph. Okay. And for 1 minus cos x. Okay. So the y equals to 1 minus cos x grows like this. It goes like this, means it cut this graph here, and this point is x equals to cos inverse 3 by 5. So it cuts at this point, and this point is cos inverse 3 by 5. So this is the graph. So I will label it that this is the graph of y equals to 2 sin x, and this is 1 minus cos x. It will be getting 1 minus minus from cos x normal graph. So this is how it forms. So the curves y equal to 2 sin x and y equal to 1 minus cos x intersect, means they are intersecting at a point. It will go more aage. So they are intersecting at this point, intersect. When 4 sin square x is equals to 1 minus cos square x. Okay. Actually it's cos 1 minus cos x whole square. So at this point they are intersecting. So when you simplify it, you will write here 1 plus cos x equals to 1 minus cos x. Okay. And from this, what you will get? 4 plus 4 cos x equals to 1 minus cos x, and here you will get cos x equals to -3/5 and x equals to cos inverse -3/5. So that's how I have drawn this graph. This is the intersecting point. So this is the coordinate of that point. So that's why this graph is drawn like this. Now I am writing here its other things, that here fx equals to 2 sine x and here 1 minus cos x. So here x is from where? It is from 0 to pi minus cos inverse 3/5, and here it is from pi to cos inverse 3/5 to pi. This is from 2 sine x is from 0 to this, and this part is from this to this. Okay, so also we have to find the range also. So the range of gx means, which is given in the question, is 2 sine x comma 1 minus cos x. This is given in our question. Is what is it is equal to, I am writing here, it will be equal to 0 comma 1 minus cos inverse -3/5, and which will be equal to 1 comma 8/5. So this will be the value of its range. This is the range of gx function, and this is our answer, and this is a graph which we have to form. So thank you.
क्लास 6 से 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउट नेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।